Why is a network switch called a switch? The word switch means to change positions or to exchange one thing for another. However, from a technological standpoint, the term switch was first used in electrical engineering in the 1800s to refer to physical switches that select between different electrical paths, often turning a circuit on or off. This meaning was expanded in the 1910s and 1920s with the advent of telephony. Operators would manually switch or connect callers at switchboards, where switching meant selecting a communication path for the duration of a voice call by inserting patch cables between two specific ports. These manual switchboards were later replaced with mechanical switches that would automatically switch telephone circuits connecting callers to their intended destinations. In telecom, this activity was later to be called circuit switching, which is the automatic selection and connection of circuits to achieve end-to-end connectivity between the desired parties. When data networking became a thing in the 1980s and 90s, circuit switching evolved into something called packet switching, which is what modern network switches do. In this context, a network switch is a device that switches communication paths between network endpoints. Any packet that arrives on a particular port is switched to the appropriate egress port to get it to its intended destination. It's amazing to see how a word has been used to define a technology, and as the technology itself evolves, it also evolves the meaning of the word itself along with it. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.